All right, Joe here with RaceCeiver, and you guys have a new product you're going to be unveiling this early winter. And, what is that product?
Early February, hopefully. We have a new product called the FanCeiver. We obviously had the RaceCeiver for many years now, but we find more and more fans who want to get the inside scoop on what the race control is talking to the drivers and who's in trouble and what's going on. So we decided to develop the FanCeiver, which gives you a product that will have two channels. You can listen to race drivers, communication channel. You'll also be able to listen to the PA broadcast. So we'll be providing the tracks at a very low cost, a PA to transmit that signal. So now you can listen to everything during the race action, not just the noise.
And this will be at what kind of cost for the fan?
Right now it looks like we're going to keep it right at $99.95, and that will include a headphone. We just think that's the magic number. Make it affordable.